in-house ocean expert is Amalia, and she's doing her report on the
seal. Seal's fur changes when they get older.
We are gonna clap for Amalia now. The biggest clap ever.
So right now we have an alpha particle that is going around in a uniform circle. So what we wanna do is, so we know the magnetic field's going here, and we know we want our force to go down here, so you know that the velocity has to be going this way.
Nice, very nice.
And I've been working on this for about a year now, and I've gone from 7 different parts to making the entire product out of just one part. So I made a dry erase light switch cover. I'm going to Harvard next weekend. They have tons of really helpful people about building your company. If you just have the right tools, you can make anything you want.
There's butterflies inside, and the butterflies are gonna hatch. When they grow up, we're gonna let them free.
I know someone who likes bugs. It's the Buggy Man.
We're doing printmaking for the arts festival. Art is one of the most important subjects because it teaches kids to be creative.
Cool. It looks good.
If you can feel the air that's in the bottle come out, then I think you're ready to go.
It's not working.
Now look at mine. I just put a little teeny ball of clay in there.
Oh.
See,
I just did mine.
3, 2, 1.
So we have like a Maclaurin polynomial, and what we're doing is we're trying to see. Well, we know it converges, but we're trying to find the radius of convergence.
We're using solar energy to heat up a cup of water.
All right. In my case, I'm using the radiation to hit the mirror in a parabolic form so that it all bounces up into a single point.
We're using cement as an ingredient, right? We're making concrete.
I'm going to actually tip that over and let it set for a second so the dust kind of settles. Tip it all the way in. There you go.
Okay, who else needs cement?
We found a butterfly on the ground, and it crawled on my finger, and then it came into the classroom because we're working on butterfly wings right now, right?
And it is a monarch.
It's a monarch.
It's a painted lady.
No.
Where did that go?
Say bye, butterfly.
Let's go. Work together. Be patient up there. Dana, set him up.
That's a good shot right there. Back up, Rachel, back up. Beautiful.
CA, don't let this out.
When they're pulling us way up and totally
grab
wrong about that, you totally
it.
Are shifting exactly where you needed to. Well done. So yeah, keep doing that.
What makes us unique is our absurd amount of optimism. We're 2 happy, positive guys.
Really just encouraging you all to be alive and like just enjoy your time at CA.
Let's have a good time next year, Colorado Academy. Thank you.
But there's another competing rule that I've given you. That's the 24-hour rule. What does that have to do with essay writing? Whenever you feel that a piece of writing, you know, that overwhelming, this is so brilliant, you should resist that at all costs. Beware of the emotion that you have as an artist, and you are an artist, a writer.
We were talking over here about the eradication of certain diseases and how that can be part of 21st century thinking. Other thoughts? Liza.
So I looked into maybe researching about cures for cancer and degenerative nerve diseases like Alzheimer's or ALS.
你这个学期一共上几门课?
耶鲁和耶鲁新加坡。可是我有的时候不喜欢玩火的天气，我喜欢那个大学。
Muy extraordinaria.
Muy extraordinario.
Clase, fin. Muchas gracias. Muy bien. Vamos a darle un aplauso a las niñas.
They're learning to work with each other. I mean, your life literally depends on the person who's playing you.
Being able to work together, being able to recognize patterns, being able to listen critically and solve problems in a group setting, all of this is so transferable to everything else that they do at school.
That's it.
Teachers, students, great activity, learning, passion, emotion, presentation. Kids have to sing, they have to put their art up, they put themselves out in front of the public. A school that provides those opportunities at a high regular level for young children as they grow up, that's a pretty good school.
Act out their piece of figurative language. You don't have to get it perfectly, like word for word what it is, but the general idea you should be able to get.
Your neck is so long.
His neck was like a giraffe.
Got it.
Yes. Yeah.
There's something about clay. It feels really nice in the hands, and it's just almost therapeutic just being on the wheel. I really enjoy it. It can be frustrating at times, but you just gotta, you know, play with the clay, be patient with it, and it pays off.
The worms like the compost, because they eat it.
Let's open them up.
Okay, why don't you take your worm wrangler?
There they go.
Schoolers are making a gigantic bird. It'll be a 30-foot bird, and the word that inspired the bird was courage, with the idea of spreading your wings to fly.